Among the crowd of around 150, Colin Roach's brother and sister, and many of the friends, black and white, he grew up with. No one pretended to know how he died. No one believed that the petty criminal who spent Christmas in jail simply walked into the police station to shoot himself.
I don't really know what happened because I wasn't there. I just want to know the truth, really, because the police say that they never see him, right, when he came through them doors. But it's all glass, so you can't miss him. And there's blood still on the wall, you know what I mean? And that, and I just feel really bad, man, you know what I mean?
The family's call for a public inquiry is backed by local community leaders.
Demanding a public inquiry. We want the truth.
But not a coroner's inquest, do?
I mean, a coroner's inquest, you know what that is. You know what that is. That is all a cover-up. Let's be honest. We have been having coroner's inquest upon coroner's inquest, and we never get to the truth.
Blacks say relations with police are particularly bad at Stoke Newington, where two others have died in police care. No one saw Colin Roach die. Police say it's now up to a coroner to decide what actually happened. David Bellin at Stoke Newington.
Okay.
Yeah, fine.
How well did you know Colin?
Oh, very, very well. I've known him almost like about 10 years I've known him. I'm sorry about my voice. Well, I've been
sharing. How well do you know Colin?
Very, very well.
And what sort of chap was he?
He was just a diamond. He was just the best friend we could ever have.
Do you believe he killed himself?
Well, you know, like, I just want to know. I don't really know what happened because, like, I wasn't there. I just want to know the truth, really, because the police say that they never see him, right, when he come through them doors. But it's all glass, so you can't miss him. And there's blood still on the wall, you know what I mean? And that, and I just feel really bad, man, you know what I mean?
To the left, to the left. Do you believe he killed himself?
No, I can't see. As well known Colin as well as I do, I can't see Colin walking to the police station and killing himself.
Kill him! Kill him!
Stop it, I like that!
I'm going to take lying down.
Hang on a sec. What exactly are you demanding?
What we are demanding is a public inquiry. We want the truth.
But not a coroner's inquest, do?
I mean, a coroner's inquest, you know what that is. You know what that is. That is all a cover-up. Let's be honest. We have been having coroner's inquest upon coroner's inquest, and we never get to the truth.
How would you describe relations between the black community and the police in this area?
The brothers are telling you exactly that it is damn bad if we do not get to the truth of what is happening here. Because you know, black people do not go into police stations to commit suicide. That is not a part of our life or our way of life.
They want it closed down.
They're answering the questions.